you feeling today?
I'm good. Very much awake at 6 a.m.
Alright, so what was the last thing you did before going to sleep?
The last thing I did? I took melatonin because I couldn't sleep. Honestly, I have such an active mind. So sometimes I need to take something to make me fall asleep because I just start my day so early.
So what's your top skincare product or step that you never forget to put on?
I do a lot of like machines, especially because I'm so hectic, I'm not able to go to the derma. So I do a lot of like tightening. You know, when you're 36, you gotta maintain.
Hard whites or prints?
Tough. Both.
Alright. So, what? Now that you're back doing teleseries, what have you missed about it?
I miss the grind. I also miss the outlet of actually being able to cry. Sometimes when you're in real life, you kind of tend to become a bit more stronger and tough. That you don't allow yourself to kind of soften up and just cry your eyes to sleep. I miss that kind of release and the art of, you know, kind of rediscovering somebody else that's not really you and how changing their reaction, studying nuances, stuff like that. And of course, working with other people that you haven't really worked with in the past.
All right, so best place to go first in Sorsogon?
First? Oh my. I would go to Subic Beach. Subic Beach is known for their white pinkish sand. They also have huge lobsters in Matlog as well. Yeah, lobsters, like giant lobsters. I love lobsters.
All right. Last, what do you think of your outfit?
I love my outfits because they're very like classic yet edgy. I think it's important that even if you go for like the sophisticated look, it's really nice to have a little bit of, add a little bit of an oomph in every outfit, whether that's a pop of color or accessorizing or shoes.
Heart, how do you maintain being fit?
Me? Oh my god, it's an effort to be healthy. It's so easy to just be unhealthy and eat whatever you want, but it's an effort when you feel better, when you eat right. I do a lot of bone broth. I also water cleanse twice a week. And I try to get my steps.
So, Heart, what would you tell your younger self?
Oh my god, don't stress so much. I used to stress and think it's the end of the world because really, I really didn't think it was the end of the world. But it's all going to be okay. All your dreams are going to come true. And live life, take more pictures.
Alright, so my last question is, what's your favorite layout today?
My favorite, there's just so many. I like the black dress that we were doing on top, on the rooftop. I also love the last one. I love the coat. I'm going to save up for that. But everything was really nice. I love how Shira does her photo shoots. I love the lighting. I just can't complain. Honestly, I love everything. I'm pretty confused, but my top would be the last one.
Hey, I'm Heart Evangelista, and I'm on Metro.style.